So, for my research for D3, I decided because the rest of my group, well, Patrick is doing his research on Kurt Cobain for his project. So, I decided because I was trying to do my initial idea is Dave Grohl because he's the drummer for Nirvana, but I was thinking his drums were a bit heavy for the song because it like the song is very heavy, but I was thinking. It worked. It sounded all right, but I thought I would choose David Lovering instead, because or the Pixies drummer, because I feel like his use of snare is it kind of impacts on the kind of the last bar, not the last bar, the last beat in the bar, and it kind of has that impact I think on the song, and it's quite a heavy song, so I think it kind of has a big impact on that, and just his kind of style is not. Open hi-hats all the way. Like I definitely do use open hi-hats in the song, but I feel like his style of drumming suited the song better. I could do it either Dave Grohl or I could do David, but I think from what because we experimented with both kind of the styles, and in the end everyone concluded that it was a better fit for him, even though I'm kind of mixing the two kind of bands together in a way. This kind of drum style from Pixies, and then the lyrics that Pesci wrote, and the guitar as Nirvana. So, and they're pretty similar bands. Well, one's grunge and one's punk rock, and I think the two kind of fit perfectly together. Like honestly, if David Lovering was in a Nirvana song. It's a completely different sound because the drums do have a massive impact on it, and I think it's a subtle difference, but from what we've practiced, it definitely, I think, suits it better. So that's what I have to say about that.